VMI Keydets came up short in the SoCon semifinals in what was the team's most successful season since 2013. As they move forward, they'll have to do that without their leading scorer. Greg Parham has entered the NCAA transfer portal. The Richmond native says this comes as a result of VMI not having a grad program. Parham averaged 18 points and shot 48% from the field in 25 games for the Keydets this season. He was named to the All-SoCon first team last week.